Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
You feel that? That's the win from a tornado tag match blowing through.
You think about that all yourself?
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
Oh, man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks.
He catches him with the axe handle.
Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. What do you feel the champ needs to watch out for in there?
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Well, I spoke to his people, and he was really optimistic about his chances. But from what I've seen so far, guys, I'm not buying it.
Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
He drops the elbow. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Cesaro not looking so great right now.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Yeah, okay.
Wait, what the? Hold on. Now where's he going?
Oh, man. You hope when you see someone climb up there that they at least have a plan.
He was one step ahead on that one.
The champ's on the defensive now.
The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He's going for it all.
This could be it.
He drops the elbow.
The Swiss Superman is not just brute power and amazing physical skill. Look at the mind games he's playing.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. Here comes Sheamus.
King, I'm not comfortable at all watching this.
I haven't been comfortable since they broke out of the cell. Come on, guys, get down from there.
What an offensive show by Cesaro. Champ, just one step quicker.
This is where you need to look out. The wall of a WWE steel cage measures 15 feet high, and that's dangerous no matter who you are.
Well, you can say that again, Michael. That'll definitely give you a different perspective on the severity of a steel cage match if he keeps up this pace.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, this is bad news. I mean, seriously bad. One wrong move, one misstep, and you're taking the biggest fall in your life.
And maybe the last one of your career. In the midst of all this action, we have the winners. And there's your winners of this tornado tag team match.
I don't know how these two are still standing. I'm exhausted after just calling this tornado tag team match.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.